Hi, I'm Adam Friedman, and welcome to Day 8 of Advanced Athletics 30-Day Fitness Jumpstart. Mike asks, how can I make a serious body transformation and get lean and cut? And for those of you who are not familiar with the term cut, it means to have defined and toned muscles. For men, it's usually around 7% body fat, and for women, around 15% body fat. This is a great question because it raises an important and common concern about body image and how that relates to our motivation to get into better shape. If you're not interested in making a major body transformation, then chances are you've probably already reached your goal or getting very close to it. Or there's a chance that you've already accepted your body as is, and that's fantastic. For those of you who really want to achieve greater levels of self-confidence and fulfillment by working harder and smarter to get the greatest results imaginable, then there are some things to understand. There are no magic pills or exercises that are going to get you there. And there are no easy solutions. But I'm here to tell you that you can absolutely make a serious body transformation by being committed, dedicated, disciplined, rigorous, and consistent. Also, be realistic. Understand your genetic predisposition to get certain results. There are three body types: an ectomorph, a mesomorph, and an endomorph. Each have their advantages and disadvantages to getting certain results. The key is to know about each one and know how to work with it. If you're serious about making a physical transformation, here's what I suggest you do right now. Paint a detailed picture in your mind of what this transformation will look like. Then, take out a piece of paper and write in detail what you see. Or you can even draw a self-portrait of your vision. Then ask yourself these two questions. How will you feel on the day that you've realized your goal? And two, why is that important to you? Your why gets to be strong enough to ignite your fire and to persevere through challenging times. I want to support you in achieving your vision of transformation. Call or email to set up your complimentary assessment. Thank you for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon.